hope you all are fine. Okay, today we are back with a new story.
Story? Which story, Rashmi ma'am?
It's a story about a girl. Her name is Meechi.
Oh, Meechi and her magical shoes?
Yes, Tanya ma'am.
So, let's start the story.
Okay.
Once there was a girl named Meechi.
Meechi had a dream. And do you know, Tanya ma'am, what she dreamed about?
Yes, she always kept on dreaming about flying in the sky.
One day when Meechi was having her meal, and again she started dreaming.
She was dreaming that she is flying in the sky like birds. Her body was waving in the air as she was dreaming on the table.
And suddenly what happened? Her mother came to her and she said, Meechi, it is not good to dreaming always. It's time to go to the school.
And you know, she quickly got up ready for the school. And what she saw on the way?
Yes, Tanya ma'am. She found a bright shining shoes.
Yes, and she was amazed to see that pair of shoes. And she was thinking to try them. Shoes were fit to her feet as they were kept for her only. And as she wore, she heard a sound.
What type of sound, Tanya ma'am?
Sound was gilly 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 choo.
And she started fly up in the sky. She came to know these shoes are not ordinary shoes. These are magical shoes. And on the way, she found birds. And she said to the birds, please give me a space to fly. I am new to the sky.
And birds giggled at her. Then she saw
like this.
Yes, like this. Then she saw clouds. And she asked the clouds to move away as she was flying and she needed space. But clouds also giggled like this.
After being tired, she reached the school.
Yes, and when her friends saw her flying, they were excited to know that how she is flying. And she told her friends about the shoes. Her friends suddenly asked her to try the shoes, to borrow the shoes. But you know what she said?
What she said?
She said a big no to them.
And after hearing the big no, her friends started fighting. And in fighting, they snatched, pushed, pulled the shoes badly.
After the fight, she saw the feathers came out of the shoes and shoes were torn into small pieces.
Oh, and she started crying. And her friends started to console her.
Then Meechi thought that she was even more happy to have friends like them rather than magical shoes. They started playing with each other and she forgot about the magical shoes like a bad dream.
Wow, it was great story.
We hope you enjoy the story and you will never dream about the magical shoes, okay?
We will come back with the next story. So, till then,
bye-bye.